Hello, this is Easy Reading Arabic application for iPad and iPhone. It has English and French translation ready now, and it has three levels, which is matching the physical books. Here is level one, here to study. So we have, letter by letter sounds, which is synthetic phonetics. So just the sound of the letter, not the name of the letter.
Sa.
So we did
Asad.
The sound. Then if we go back, level one, and then we have to choose, we have a word and we have three pictures. We have to choose the right one. Then we have a picture and three words. We have to pick the right one. If we pick the wrong one, it's like this. So this is the right one. And we have a picture, three words. Then we have a picture, three words. Then we have a word and three pictures to choose from. And so on. So we reverse. We go to level two, English. Level two, study. Then we have a whole sentence.
Alif.
We have a word, letter by letter.
Dal.
So here we use the name of the letter, not the sound.
Hada.
We made a simple sentence.
Al Asad.
Then we have
Qawi. Qawi.
Word by word. Letter by letter.
Alif. Sin. Dal.
Here we have level two quizzes. So we have a picture and we have two phrases. We need to choose the correct one. If we pick the wrong one, it would give a different sound. And so on. Level three, we have a full text.
Al-Asad.
So if you don't know the meaning, Malik, we just click it, so we have it in English.
Malik.
And we can know it word by word.
Al-Ghaba.
So we have the English and French translation in the background. Then we have the quiz below. So it's the same as in the book. So the wrong answer, the right answer. And we go back here. We can choose French. So here,
Al-Asad, Malik.
You don't know the meaning, so we have the meaning in French.
Malik.
You can download the application from App Store. Thank you for watching.